Okay, now we're gonna be talking about the adhesive mortars that we have on the MVIS line. We got the high bond mortar, we got the masonry veneer mortar, thin brick mortar, and the lightweight mortar. Each of these are mixed a little bit differently, so follow the data sheets and the mixing instructions for each one of them. We wanna also make sure that we start with clean potable water. When we're mixing that, you'll put it in the measured amount for what's needed in the mix. Typically, we'll hold about 10% of that out and start mixing the product. We'll show you the different methods for installing. Each of these are different depending on the type of stone. You might have the mason way of installing and then the tile way of installing. Okay, now we're gonna be adding the product to the water, and we're just gonna open the bag and we're gonna pour approximately half of the product in there to start mixing. Once we get it close to the consistency that we need it for setting the tile method, what we want to do is check the mortar. What we're looking for is something about a pudding consistency. So we want to check the mortar, make sure it has plenty of body and plenty of grab. If we're freehanding each stone and doing it the mason way, we want it to be a little bit thicker. We might need to add a little bit of powder to that. Okay, this is in pretty good shape. Once we know where we're at with the mix, we want to mix it up thoroughly, then we want to let it slate for 5 to 7 minutes. Once that's done, then we can remix approximately 2 minutes and then start setting stone.